standing here with Hayden, right? And he's got another story to tell, right? And it's an interesting break from all the Russians that have been inside here already, right? So welcome back to Youth's Got Talent. And this is your boy, Dr. Hayden. So big up to all the massive behind this major project right now. So Hayden, welcome up.
Hi.
Tell us a little bit about Hayden.
I went to Shirley High School, and after that I went to Causton College, and I studied graphic design and art there, but also I've always been interested in music, so I'm a producer and I write songs, and I've created this song here, and that's what I intend to perform, and I do a little bit.
What do you think about you in the UK right now? Do you think they've got talent?
I think you've got a lot of talent. I think there's a lot of talent that can be found everywhere, you just got to find it. It's whether people's got the confidence to bring it out.
So is that one of the reasons why you're here today?
Yeah, because I made the song and I want to reach it to people, see if they like it.
Aiden Richards, to the world right now, Youth Got Talent, a lot of people have tried that Duffy song, failed miserably. No. We hasten to remind you that Youth Got Talent, and that's what's on show today. So, Tracy, we expect to hear all the arts in your performance, right, so that you may be an inspiration to all the youth coming through, okay? Right, and all the best to you, and the last word is with you. You can say it in German if you wish.
Ich wünsche, dass ich ehrlich weiterkomme, weil ich gerne eins da möchte.
That's Tracy.
Can I sing this? Sorry, you can do a cappella or you can sing it.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Take it away.
I love you, but I gotta stay true. Mama has got me on my knees. I beg you, please stop playing games. I don't know what this is, but you got.
There's no way I could ever go. No, 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 no. The one I blew up, I'm the one in a million. I'm breaking down to everyone, but you gotta listen up. Skinny, yeah, the flicks are heavy weights, that's what I'm picking up. Instrumental front, that's what I'm ripping up. Kid to the eye, yeah, I'm shaking up. Better you start the music thing, so now it's getting tough. I've gotta be one in a million, so I'm not slipping up. Persistent on this music thing. No, I'm never giving up. I fancy, when's the next shit, you keep getting up.
Baby, I love you. You are my life. My happiest moments weren't complete if you were by my side. All my relations in conviction to the sun. With you next to me, there's no darkness I can't overcome. You are.
Sure.
got talent, man.
Yeah.
And of course, I heard you were a Kingston boy. Talk to us about Kingston, man.
Kingston's alright, you know. It's just, yeah, it's like just studying, like concentrating on my studies and that. And alongside doing my music as well. So yeah.
I heard that you're a freshman in the music.
Yeah. I started late 2006, but obviously I'm just carrying on, so obviously I can get better. Not watching people that think otherwise, just doing me. And yeah, motivating myself basically, motivating my friends.
So, almost less than 2 years. So what's your source of inspiration?
Pardon?
What's your source of inspiration? You've been doing it less than 2 years.
Yeah, my inspiration is things that happen in my life, and obviously other artists. I mean, some that, for example, Tupac, for example, that his biography, obviously, I look at that and I'm like, yeah. But I mean, so obviously, that kind of stuff influences me into writing all the time, and daily experiences that involving that pushing to writing.
Oh, you heard about Youth Got Talent?
My friend, because basically, luckily, he said, like, why not I go and try and see if I can get a spot? And luckily, I did. So, obviously, if this is my stepping stone, then.
We're quite happy to have you here, bro.
Yeah,
you sound like a very confident young man, John.
Yeah, I'm confident. Yeah. It's not that I'm not cocky, but at the same time I can't think negative about myself because that'll just bring me down, you know what I mean? So obviously I've got to think positive, but at the same time I'm not being cocky.